Can you tell the court what that was?
A battery.
Mr. Chairman, please.
You recognize that man in back? His name is Huell Babineau. He's on our witness list. You bumped into him in the stairway. He'll testify he planted this fully charged battery on you over an hour and a half ago.
Hour and 43 minutes.
An hour and 43 minutes. Thank you, Mr. Babineau. And you felt nothing.
No. It's a trick. It has
to. Enough is enough. I submit that Mr. McGill's mental illness is a non-issue. If he were schizophrenic, it wouldn't take away from the fact that the defendant...
I am not crazy! I am not crazy. I know he swapped those numbers. I knew it was 1216. One after Magna Carta, as if I could ever make such a mistake. Never. Never. What was I thinking? I just couldn't prove it. What a sick joke. He covered his tracks. He got that idiot at the copy shop to lie for him.
Mr. McGill, please, you don't have to go.
You think this is something? You think this is bad? This chicanery? What a sick joke. He's done worse. That's billboard. Are you telling me that a man just happens to fall like that? No, he orchestrated it. Jimmy. He defecated through a sunroof. What was I thinking? What a sick joke. And I saved him. And I shouldn't have. I took him into my own firm. What was I thinking? He'll never change. He'll never change ever since he was 9. Always the same. Couldn't keep his hands out of the cash drawer. What a sick joke. But not our Jimmy. Couldn't be precious Jimmy. Stealing them blind. And he gets to be a lawyer? What a sick joke. I should have stopped him when I had the chance. What was I thinking? And you have to stop him.